Hi! Hey guys, it's Connor here for your Tuesdays for Fruits and Flies. So this week, it's Story Week, and I must tell you, I'm a very bad storyteller, to say the least. So you have been warned, you know? So yeah. So I'm actually going to tell you guys a story of how I was born. Wait, what? No, I'm joking. I would never do that. That is the most graphical thing ever. It would be very wrong indeed. So, yeah, I'm not going to do that. So what I'm actually going to do is I am going to give a story about how I rode five roller coasters in one day, and I pretty much turned more white than I have in a long time. So yeah. So, Dollywood. It's basically a theme park in Pigeon Forge, which is close to Knoxville, which is where I live and all that. And it's also, Dollywood is basically, the founder of Dollywood is Dolly Parton, in which you guys haven't known, she is actually a country singer. And she was also in... What was it? It featured Queen Latifah. I mean, it was starring Queen Latifah and all those. Yeah. Like, the Joy music or something like that? Or Sound? No, it's not Sound of Music. That was something else. Which is still a good movie. But yeah, anyways. So, yeah. This week is Story Week. And it's gonna be just like a short, very tiny video. So yeah. Anyways, let's see. The roller coasters I remember, they were, this before they had the new winged, coaster, by the way, but I remember, they were Thunder Mountain, Mr. Mine, which I must say was really crazy. That roller coaster had, it dipped up, and went down, like, literally. At the first of the, roller coaster, once you get on the mine cart, you're swooped up, and you go dip down, and then you go straight up. And this has two of these. You go incline up, curve up a little, and then go swoop straighting down. And they had two of those, in which the second one is Speed Real Fire. I mean, come on, I'm already hot enough, but really? I mean, seriously? Anyways, so, yeah. In Thunder Mountain, which, is basically a wooden roller coaster, that's where it's like, it's more faster, but it's actually, okay, let's say this is flat for a roller coaster, it's actually doing this. It's doing that. And there was another one, which I can't fully remember it, but... it did also have more loop-de-loops around it. Okay, I'm sorry guys, this video is going to be very cheap and bad. Yeah. Anyways, I guess that's all. I don't know, like I said, I'm not a very good tour, like I told you, and, yeah. And maybe the other guys may have a better story, because, no, this is very bad. Anyways, stay tuned for Jacob tomorrow. I gotta get some rest because I'm a little sick. Anyways, so yeah. So anyways, subscribe up there, like down there. I'm not putting in my crotch. Also, go subscribe to my channel if you wish, and mine is Mr. Tails X9. It will be down below, or it would be somewhere on this video. I don't know where. But yeah. So yeah. And, yeah, I guess that's everything. I will see you guys later. Nope. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.